Okay, hey guys, we're back again. It is raining on this Thursday, the 11th of spring. Tomorrow it's gonna be nice and sunny. Fortune teller says the spirits are in good humor, and living off the land says get a scarecrow or something like that. So come on here. We're gonna check our mail real quick. Robin lost her favorite axe. So we're going to accept that quest, and that is not a time-sensitive quest at all. So, and then we're going to pick these potatoes, and we're going to grab our stuff and go. Oops, those don't go in there. We are going mining today. Do we have enough food? That is the question, isn't it? Okay. We got 8 spring onions. I think we'll be okay. Sell that potato. And we're going to run up here. It takes forever running places. Sorry, my cat is perched. She just looks very funny. We're gonna go mining. So our goal is to reach level 40 in the mines. Okay, and then another goal is to kill 10 slimes, so that's not going to be too hard. So we're going to use the elevator and go down to level 10. And this is what we stepped on last time. We open these up and we get a pair of leather boots. Woohoo! We're going to put those on. So leather boots, footwear. The leather is very supple. Gives you one defense and one, plus one defense and plus one immunity. So now we have those on. There's nothing else in the chest. Ooh, it disappears. Okay. Let's keep going. Ooh. I do suggest moving the candles around or making your own. They're very easy to make. This is so much fun right now. You guys just die. Oops. We got the dig guy. You always want these crab guys to come to you. It's just easier. Thank you. I'm gonna put this cherry bomb in. That was a big bang. Over here. Can't go that way. Over here. Not that I see. Okay, we're gonna go down. We're gonna throw away the sap. And maybe the seeds later. We're gonna eat some spring onions before we say hello to those guys. Doesn't do very much. Just gotta keep pressing the buttons. There you go. We could beat up these rocks. I mean, not a bad idea. Get geodes out of somewhere. Oh, okay, there's our way down. I hear a bug coming. Okay. I don't know why we have taken forever on this path level. It's just nuts. Oop, I hear another one coming. Let's get out of the way. Ooh, two at once. He dropped another crystal. We're gonna throw away these mixed seeds. Hopefully after this next dig we can get the backpack. Come on, keep bouncing. There we go. We only have two more slimes to go. Do we see any more ore? Do we see a way down? No? Not yet. Maybe it's in the center. Okay. I want to have. Oh, there's a way down. Okay. We're gonna eat some spring onions before we go to the next level. Because our health is a little shot. Say hello, Cherry. Come on. Okay. We're going down. If we can get at least to level 15, we won't have to keep going. Nah, that's funny. We gotta open up that little cage he's stuck himself in. Okay, now it says just go to the Adventurer's Guild. Cherry is being very distracting right now. I can't see the screen. Being very rude. My cat, ladies and gentlemen. She's a pain in the ass. She just loves to be a jerk. Okay, this is where we came down. So we went sideways and then up. So this must connect to. Die. This connects a little bit. Okay, that connects down there. Go any further. Pretty much all that. Okay. And it connects on the other side, right? Oops. There we go. Ooh, cherry bomb. I could throw away these fibers. That worked. Okay. So that's all that's down here, I guess. Where was that way down again? We'll provide that. There you go. Level 15, baby! I know it's only 8 o'clock. It's only 8 o'clock, but I do not suggest trying to continue on with. Oh shit! Yeah, we only have a few spring onions left, and not all night. We took forever on level 11. And I swear to God, if this bug kills me, I'm going to be very mad. Eat some spring onions before I die. The baby. Okay, and now I will probably have to do this all over again when I come back next time for level 15, but that's alright. I like getting more materials. That was stupid. And once again, I picked up five. Okay, I think we've cleared the entire place, so we can either take the elevator back up to zero, or this, taking the ladder up, will always take you to the top. Okay, so we're gonna go home. takes a long while to get home. But I want to also show you guys what happens if you pass out and you're not in your house. Like, if you pass out in your house, you're just going to wake up the next morning in your bed. You pass out outside. Now what's the good story? Okay. Actually, yeah, those earth crystals will come in handy later on. Are we not gonna sell anything? No, I guess not. Okay, we'll sell one of this one. Yeah. Okay. Oh, no. We're gonna sit and wait it out outside. See what happens. So at 12 a.m. it says it's getting late. It's 12:30. Time passes quite slowly sometimes. But no matter what happens, you'll wake up in your bed. Maybe some money missing. It's 1 a.m. 1:10. One 30. Whee! 1:40. 1:50. 2:00. Okay, so it automatically goes to the save section. We leveled up today. We got to be able to craft a sturdy ring. This is the money we made from our adventures today. And then day 12, progress been saved. Rooster crows. You wake up, you come over here, come outside, you check the mail. You're lucky I found you last night. You were unconscious and someone was searching your pockets. I have no idea how much money they took. They ran away as soon as I approached. Be more careful. So that's one of the options that can pop up. Oh, and this is the Egg Festival. So, dear Lucille, tomorrow we're holding the Egg Festival in Town Square. You should arrive between 9 and 2 if you'd like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss the annual egg hunt. So I guess that will be our next adventure. So I will see you guys next time. I know.